Hello from on board Cunard's brand new Queen Anne cruise ship. I'm on board for a special British Isles naming ceremony voyage, and this is my Princess Grill suite. It's on deck 4 midship and it sleeps 3 people and it's absolutely gorgeous. Let me show you around. What strikes you straight away is the amazing colour scheme and design, the reds and golds. There's a real also porthole theme going on, from the lights to the mirrors. I'll show you more of that later. The lounge is over there. This is the bedroom. We'll start over here. And let's look at what's by the bedside table first of all, so you can see where you're going. Everyone gets a world atlas so you can plan your next cruise as well. And now let's try the bed. The mattress protector is on the bed, so I can put my shoes on it and not hurt anything. And oh, that's lovely. It's a special Cunard bed with a special mattress, special pillows, and it is great. And also, I love these cushions. They're velvet, they're plush, they feel royal. Well, I am in a princess suite after all, and it's so stylish. Just to give you a different perspective, you can see the great artwork. There's the whole bed with the bedside tables, and there are porthole lights on both sides. There are two televisions in the cabin. One is by the bed. There's another one in the lounge, unbelievably. That headboard behind the bed is lovely as well. And if I spin around, you can get a whole sense of the lounge, which leads onto the balcony. The bedside table is a really good size with two deep drawers and a shelf. There's a USB charger, there's an American plug and a British plug socket there. And here on this cabinet, you have a coffee making machine, a kettle, there's cups and saucers there. They give you free water as well, bottled water with the cabin. There are lovely artifacts on this beautifully designed shelf. And beneath that, there are a couple of cupboards. One has the fridge in it, it's empty. Unlike a Queen's Grill, you don't get free drinks there. And this is just an empty cupboard as well, but good for storage. And if I spin around from that dresser, we will find the vanity area. Do you remember how I said there's a lovely nautical theme, porthole theme going on? Well, that's a porthole style mirror on the vanity table. I love that. I really, really do. It's beautifully designed. And here's a table and chair. There's a lot of great plug sockets for every nationality. There's an American one, a British one, and over here there's a USB charging socket and also a socket for a European plug, which is just as well because I bought one with me. And these drawers here, this one has the hairdryer inside, and this one has tea and biscuits, lots of biscuits, golden oat and salted caramel. And now let's look at the lounge. It's a great size lounge, really good. As I said, there's the second TV, really widescreen TV, really long elongated sofa with great pillows on it. And see how far it is for me to come here and sit all this way away in this chair here. There's the balcony. We'll come onto that later. Every single guest staying in a Princess Grill suite gets given a bottle of sparkling wine. Here's mine. They also get given some fresh fruit. My fruit's not arrived yet, but it will do later. But for now, I've got the bubbles. And here we go. Just so you can see the full extent of that sofa and the cushions and the artwork. Also worth pointing out as we head towards the cupboards is the carpet. Look at that lovely red and gold theme flowing through. Okay, so here are the cupboards by the front door. Let's open them all up one by one. This one has double hanging space. I've put some of my things in it already. This one here is divided into two. On the right is the only long hanging space. That's a little bit disappointing. I haven't unpacked everything yet, so there's just space for three dresses once you include the two bathrobes. The bathrobes, incidentally, are absolutely gorgeous. They are so soft. They're exactly the same as the ones that you find in the Queen's Grill cabin. They are beautiful, absolutely beautiful. You've got split hanging space there, top and bottom, and space for your shoes. And then the last cupboard is all about shelving. Life vests up there. We've got a shelf there, the safe there, and several more shelves below. I also really like this magnet, which you can put on your front door
when you're ready. A couple of extra things I'd like to point out are the hangers, actually. I've never seen these before. These hangers have little bubbles on them and they are brilliant at holding your clothes in place. Look, you can put the straps and they catch there so they don't slip off. I love that, I've never seen that before. And just also you can see the first cupboard is the only one that has a floor to ceiling mirror in it. That's the only long mirror you'll find in the cabin. Opposite the cupboards is the bathroom. It's not massive, but it is beautifully appointed. I like the marble effect finishing on the walls. The sink is lovely as well, and the shower is fabulous. It's a large walk-in shower, really nice. I also really like this mirror. It's really big. I like the lighting effect around it. And also I have to mention the toiletries. I'm a big fan of Cunard's Penhaligon toiletries. They're deluxe and delicious. It's a little bit chilly today on the Irish Sea. We're heading towards Cork in Ireland, but I just wanted to show you the furniture on the balcony. It's a pretty good size. There are two chairs like this one with a headrest, a footstool, and I'm very happy. There's the second chair. They do recline, and there is the beautiful view. Wow, what a beautiful cabin. I cannot wait to set sail and spend a night in it. I really hope you enjoyed my review video. If you did, please give me a thumbs up and please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. There's a little circle gonna come up on the screen round about there. Click on it and do look out for all my other videos on Queen Anne. Happy traveling!